right, guys, we got a 2018 Dodge Charger Daytona with a 392 motor in it. Could you guys do me a favor? Please like and subscribe, all right? Really need you to like and subscribe. Appreciate it, all right? Now, what we did for him is what we do for almost every charger that comes in here. Simple mid-muffler delete. Cut the middle mufflers out, replace it with 3-inch piping, and pretty much it, brother. Costs $150, $150 special. Let's bring it down, fire it up.